Abandoned factory, Kola Peninsula, Russia, January 19, 2005, 17:11 hours. Third Echelon monitoring has pinpointed one of Nikoladze's remaining cells in an abandoned factory on the Kola Peninsula in northern Russia. Among those suspected to be present is Phillipe Masse, the computer programmer whose algorithm empowered Nikoladze's information attacks. A sample of his code must be collected and Phillipe Masse must be neutralized.
Fisher, you got an okay from the Joint Chiefs for Grimm's daughter's plan.
Crazy.
All you'll need to do is get Masse logged on to his terminal. I'll take care of the rest.
I wonder how this guy snuck in here. Anyway, greetings, fellow Oathlings. Welcome back to yet another episode of Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell. This is a bonus mission called Kola Cell. And, well, this was technically only released in the European versions of the game. So, yeah, I haven't played this mission previously. This will be a first for me as well. So let's see how this goes. Actually, I have, but I never really cleared this mission. I just went till the part we're about to see ahead. And I guess I was just a little slow there. Or was I?
Alexeyevich, how close is he? By helicopter? What sort of stories? God help us all. The Georgians are in a panic over the reports from Oktyabr. The colonels are at each other's throats. I can hardly wait. If nothing else, he has a good Russian name. Alexeyevich. I like him already. You too.
Quite strange indeed. So you just want to be a little quicker, get into this cranny where he won't be able to see you. And I suppose you should be fine here. Not that I know for sure, but yeah, I suspect it to be so. You could alternatively, I suppose, climb up this thing. I don't know though. The strangest thing happened just now. I thought something should work, but it didn't. Let me just go ahead and risk something here. Let me just stay here. I wonder if it'll work. It probably won't. I should probably get in here. That seems to have worked. So I guess you need to jump over it. Do a little bit of athleticism, if you will. And I've come to this place previously. This right here, it's fine, it works. There's a guy inside, you don't want to get inside of this place here. And in case you're thinking about taking out the light, you can't, it's shielded. So anyway, I'm just gonna create a savior. Hopefully I won't be saving in the wrong place. But yeah. So basically what I want is the other guy not looking in my direction when I decide to proceed further. Like, for example, right now. This guy has a satchel of some sort. I wonder if it was important. We are clear to proceed. Let's go on ahead. Retinal scanner. Well, he's just a goon. I doubt his eyes would be useful. That is so many lasers. What? They don't really expect us to go through this laser field, do they? Well, I sure hope not. Let's try this here. Hold up, I just realized I'm not commentating here. So basically, this is the crate I saw before, and I suppose we're supposed to, I think we're supposed to go in here. Let's see where this takes us. Okay, it fell down. That was an abrupt drop down to somewhere, someplace here. Huh, it comes out here. Oh, so we can bypass lasers entirely. How neat. I guess I'll be creating another savior. This would be Phillipe Masse's picture. We've already seen him in the refinery once. And no, actually you haven't, that was another technician. This is a case file made by Grim Sorti on Phillipe Frankel Masse. I think we have read this before as well. If you guys want to read it, you can go ahead and pause. That is a little too much for me to read. Release of the USK virus, that's quite funny actually. Yeah. Datasec. From Gavril to Popov. Conflicting orders. Popov. That sounds a little like Mr. Popov from Dragon Ball Z, but I digress. Okay, I think I've figured it out. Masse is getting on my back to move the boxes out of the hallway. At the same time, he's screaming at you to bring the boxes up there too, so that you can fill the bags inside them with water from the server room. Correct me if I'm wrong, but doesn't this mean that no matter what we do, one of us is going to get screamed at? The only solution I can think of is to jump him in the bathroom and give him a good poking over. I've got an extra pair of socks if you can dig up some oranges. Gavril. Socks and oranges. Yeah, it can hurt. It can hurt, yeah. Yeah. For a moment there I thought that maybe we can't open this door. But yeah, apparently we can. So I guess we proceed further. We've got another hiding place here. Let's see. What else do we have here? Okay, parfait. And a way upstairs. I wonder why we would even need this, if we ever do. But in any case, I'll just get my pistol out. Interesting. It's a smelting plant of sorts. Slow the stairs, because they seem to be creaking. They're made out of wood. Of course they would be creaking. I'll just quick save here again. Let's see where this thing goes. I'll just get out my optic cable and look under the door. Now, I'm looking at under the door so much because I've never... Oh, I need to pick it. I've actually... this is the first time I've progressed thus far in the level. The first time around I was just trying to clear the laser grid like a fool. And I thought, you know what, this game requires a little too much athleticism and I'm not gonna attempt this. But I did. This time around. So, yeah, and I quit basically back then. Okay. There seems to be a shadow here. I wonder if this is safe.
Seriously?
Yeah, I was just a kid at the time. I think my second year with the Spetsnaz.
Was Gringo new?
No, that guy saw action in Afghanistan.
Oh, shit.
He's been in the game since the 80s.
So the first two drunks?
Well, the first ended up in a coma. The other one, Gringo broke off three of his fingers.
Jesus! And the third?
Blinded him with a spoon.
Gross.
In here? Seriously? Okay. Okay, which way do we have to go now? I wonder. Do I want to save here and check? But from what I can gather... This is a comparatively safe spot for me to save, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. I wonder how we... Wait, can we do a wall split jump here?
Who's out there?
We can! Oh my god, we can. I mean, it did attract people, but we can do a wall split jump. That is amazing. Yeah, I'm not gonna save yet. I'm just gonna wait until these guys go away. And hey, look at that. The wall split jump is useful. And there were some people who were saying that, hey, yeah, the wall split jump doesn't really matter, you know. It's pretty useless. I wonder if I should take this opportunity to make a break for it, if you will.
Maybe I'm crazy.
You probably are. Okay. No, down. We need to go down. Nice. So this seems to be the only thing here. Let's keep moving forward. Wait, are we supposed to climb upon this thing here? Probably. Probably. That's some glorious lag right there. As soon as you can stop lagging, sir. Thank you. Hey, I got some ammo. That's nice. And this seems to be a safe spot where no one can really enter, so I'm just gonna go ahead and say update one of my saves here. It should be safe too. I wonder why the game is lagging as much as it is. No. Why are you lagging so much? Come on. Okay, let me just go ahead and save here. Can you please stop lagging? No? Okay, thank you, I guess. Whoa, okay. No, that was not cool. I almost walked into that guy. Where are we supposed to go? Not that.
Not right.
Yeah, you bet something's not right. Okay, so you're gonna come this way? Fine, I can live with that. I guess I just have to wait for until this guy goes in there. Just as I said that. Oh yeah, right here.
There's nothing here.
That you are right about, sir. There is nothing here. So I guess that's how you do it then. Okay, so is this dark enough for you? Fine, I'm just gonna save the game here since it seems to be dark enough. Hopefully. If it isn't, then yeah. Things are just gonna get a little more difficult for us. And then again, I do already have a save which I can load up. So as soon as this guy is gone, let's try this now. Actually, do not run off this. Yeah, if you can do that, then that is best. I guess I'll just equip this first, and then make my move. This should be a safe spot here. So I suppose. Come. Let us walk. Are we okay here? Yes, we are. Yeah, this is a comparatively safer spot, so I'll just save here. Make sure you're under this camera before you let go. And yeah, let me just go ahead and save, because I feel like I haven't saved in a bit of time. Okay, I guess we're supposed to... Oh, there's a vent right there. Let's hope nobody's looking at me.
Attention! This is Colonel Alexeyevich, acting commander. All personnel to full alert. We have enemy forces on site. Possibly multiple hostiles, definitely armed. All personnel to full alert. We have an intruder. and I want his head on a spike.
That's a pretty strongly worded message there, Colonel. Let me just try going in here and seeing whether this can be done. And if we need to go back there to save Alexievich, to grab Alexievich, I'll just do it there itself. Yeah, this let's just wait for this guy to turn back. We'll go then, I suppose. Actually, I should not have done that. That was a foolish move on my part. Let's see here. Let's hope we can make it.
Get out of the way!
That was sort of unavoidable, but okay. As long as you forced my hand, my conscience is clean. I mean, come on guys, I tried my best to keep you guys alive, but I guess it just wasn't in your best interest. Anyway, I guess I'll update my save here, because I mean I literally lost zero health. So yeah, get ready to move. And let's just let our battery recharge here. Not this, actually. I want what I want is this thing right here. Cool. The camera can't see us anymore. That's good, that's good. That's what we wanted, I suppose. We can't even shoot these lights out, so that's cheerful. Pretty cheerful thought, I'd say. Nothing over here. I guess I'll just risk it then.
Fisher, you've got a Georgian colonel named Alexievich incoming.
I wonder whatever happened to these folks here. Oh, wait, were they the ones we killed? I guess they were. Let's go peek through this door. Nobody here.
Why have we not passed the checkpoint?
Sir, we've come from open ground through 3 points of entry into a highly secure area without being stopped once.
You have an escort.
Don't second guess me, tovarish.
Yes, sir, Colonel Alexievich, sir.
Tovarish. Quite strongly worded there. I'll just go ahead and update a save of mine. And yes, I'll be rushing inside if required. Though I doubt it will be. And I guess I now know why this crate was placed there. That which is gone is gone. Okay, let's go. So we need to grab that colonel and we need to move him. Okay, all the way to the retinal scanners. Fine. Somehow this level is more coherent than the other ones. Not there, Sam.
3 hours later.
Yeah, that works. I wonder what we do here. Shoot me through the colonel, is what I'm asking. Okay, so basically, you're supposed to press the down button instead of the jump button. I see. And I wonder where this guy comes from. Come, let's go.
Don't think I'm here. I'm not fighting.
At least that works, to an extent. Okay. Oli oxen free. He's looking right at us. Come on then, turn over. And I guess that's what this noob was for. And we can't even use this infiltration crate for the time being. I'll just go ahead and update a save here. Let's hope he does not look inside. He did not. Fine, come. Let us just take this opportunity to make our move then. I mean, even if it does see us, it's not like he can do much, can he? Oh, come on. Stick to this corner here. Ooh, smooth as butter. Smooth as butter. Thus far, at least. Okay. We are in definite darkness. Nobody can see us right now. It's all fine and dandy. Okay. Let's just take him in over into this corner here and make him kiss the proverbial toilet. Well, a little more than proverbial, I mean, it's pretty literal. Come on, Colonel, you wanted to save your dignity that much that even in unconsciousness you did not kiss the toilet? Huh. Anyway, I'll just go ahead and create yet another, rather update my save here. And we shall go proceed ahead. The only way we can. Okay, this is an eerie-ish room. I don't know whether I want to be here. That's a nice stained glass painting. Wait. Is that... I guess it is. I suppose there is some sort of a grate here? Is there? Hold up. No, there's some soldiers here. Ah, there's that grate. No wonder it was so bright. I wonder if I should just open it and chuck a grenade inside right now. Because, I mean, they're giving us grenades. It might be time for another, you know, shootout. Okay, so we basically need to take Nikolai out. So let me just go ahead and equip this. And...
Stay out of my way! Shoot, you incompetent buffoons! Crap! Can't think surrounded by you drooling troglodyte communists!
Get in that way.
What? What was that, Nikolai? Did you say something?
Nothing.
Maybe I could try going the other way. That might be a little easier. Or so I would suppose. Unless, of course, I could just shoot Nikolai right here. Maybe I could, But Mars doesn't care about it? Where's Mars, I wonder? Okay, these computers certainly look fancy. Where is Master? Should I do... Yeah, I'll just create third save, the safety save, which I like to call it. Because I really can't see where Mars is. He left the area. Mars left the area. Is that Mars right there? Is that Phillipe Masse? Oh, yes, it is. Yeah. I mean, since we're already here, might as well go ahead and plant some of our special ingredients here, shouldn't we? Oh, wait. The wall mine, yes. And one here, I suppose. No, come on. Whoever you are, wherever you are, I shall take you on for free. We have a gas, two gas grenades actually, and yeah. Phillipe Masse. Masse, my dear buddy. How are you? It's been such a long time since I've been in, since I've had you in my embrace. Oh man, come on. Hey, say, you're good with computers, right? Can you, like, do me sort of this quick favor? You know, like, I've been thinking about something that I want done. I'm pretty sure you'll be able to do it, won't you? This not the computer? I guess this is. Seems to be the only one with a keyboard. How the fuck do you... Masse! I knew you were a genius, but I didn't think you were this much of a genius. How the fuck did you even use the rest of the computers here? Come on then. Oh my god. Well, these guys were violent? Guess what? I was just looking at the wrong direction. So one of them is down. Where's the third one, I wonder? I could probably use a surveillance cam to find out, couldn't I? Oh, right there. Yeah, come on, come on, right over, walk right into the trap. Good job. Amazing job. And I guess Masse is dead? Oh yeah, he is, Masse is. Masse is fried right now. And this computer is still operational, surprisingly. So I guess that was it for us. We exit now, I suppose. Yeah, reach extraction. Let me just go ahead and save here. Since we don't really know how difficult extraction is going to be for us. Don't you just love it when your traps work exactly like they should? I guess we can just use this route instead. Okay, knife vision goggles on. Sorry, I sometimes lose track of what I'm about to say when I'm commentating. Okay, you want the drop to be a little smoother than that. Come on, Fisher. And where are we right now? I wonder. Oh, that room. Fine. But before we extract, what? Oh, wait. I've got frag grenades here. Let's use them. Come on. Anyway. Before we extract, I would like to take the time to read some of the data sets that we picked up along the way, and maybe cover it in water. Okay. Oh my god! The server room floor may be covered in water. I'm such an idiot. I could have, like, literally just equipped a shocker and shocked all those guys to death as soon as they entered the water. I am such an idiot. Wow. But then again, to be fair, I was trying to ghost that part. Anyway, moving on. Did we read this? Phillipe Masse to Makar. Eyes only. Makar, how many times do I have to tell you that the retinal scanner is configured for Colonel Alexievich's retinal eye, retina only? Do not go sticking your face into that thing. Besides, it's dangerous, you know? All those rays beaming into your eyeballs. It's likely you'll get retinal cancer. I suppose that's a probability. Those scanners are even worse than night vision gear for that sort of thing. Phillipe Masse. I wonder why he writes his name that way. AIVG Bank. To Mr. Kurzweil, accounts active. Mr. Kurzweil, I'm pleased to inform you that your accounts with AIVG Bank are now active and fully accessible. I've made myself thoroughly familiar with the protocols you have requested for monitoring account activity, and can offer you every assurance that your personal security requests will be met at every juncture as outlined in your document. If you have any further requests regarding your account or any other business with AIVG Bank, please feel free to contact me. Personally, I'm available to you 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Yours very sincerely, Jürgen Meerhof. I'm guessing that's a German name. I'm not sure though. If any of you guys know, all 36 of my subscribers know, or wait, was it 32? Please let me know below. Phillipe Masse to nobody. Get a bucket. Listen, Pop-Tart, or whatever your stupid name is it hard to understand that the servers should not be left sitting in pools of water? Find that goddamn valve and shut off the water supply to the leaking sprinklers over the server room right now. Then bring me some of those old freezer boxes, the one with the plastic bags inside, and siphon the pool of water off the server room floor into the boxes and carry them outside. Phillipe Masse. Ass. So I suppose there should not be any, you know, threat with us being here. Seems to be the case. I suppose that guard is still out there, and we will somehow have to get past him. Should we equip the sticky shocker? I wonder. Oh, okay. You're sitting right there. I see what you're doing there. You naughty, naughty child. You know, you could have saved yourself a lot of trouble if you'd just not been there. But then again, you were being a faithful servant of your master. So, no harm, no foul. I don't have any medkits, I just noticed. So I guess, in this mission, you either excel or you die. At least this is now inactive. Okay, so there are two guys here now. I suppose we can use the same nuke methodology to move forwards. Okay, Alexievich, you're not being a pretty good boy here. I'm afraid I'm going to have to punish you for that. Come on over into the darkness, son. Let me see your face. Okay. Not like this guy's going to get discovered or anything. Well, he just stops short of this nuke here, doesn't he? Let's see here. He stops there for a fair amount of time, actually. Unless you have to. But in this case, well, that was a little difficult, you know, because the game itself made us kill all those folk. And when that happens, you know, it's sort of pointless for me to go ahead and stealth around after that. So anyway, let me just go ahead and fix it here. I don't know what this section might bring here, because there's some glass right here. So how do we exfiltrate again? Do we climb up here? Does not seem to be a way. The grate's right there. I guess that is the only way then. So you basically need a little bit of distance to do that. Oh, that's it. I guess that's where Sam came in through. So yeah, like I was saying, these games are a little this game specifically is a little annoying that way. You know, like mission complete, that's it. No outro. Anyway, I'll just go and say what I wanted to. This game is a little annoying that way. I mean, it forces you into shootouts, and once that happens, I don't really think there's much of a point to, you know, once you've already killed a few people, maintaining your ghost status that, you know, hey, you know what, there wasn't any ghost there. I mean, there were like 100 soldiers in there doing their jobs, just like these guys were. And It's just how this game works, but anyway, I guess that is the end of this level. My first time playing this bonus level, and it was actually pretty fun. I'm not gonna lie, it was pretty fun. I'm actually looking forward to the other two levels now. So, that's it for today. Until the next time, farewell, fellow Earthlings. And yes, I do know that this is a post-premiere, this is post-finale, but this is a bonus mission. Don't sweat it too much. Anyway, farewell, fellow Earthlings. Take care.